In any city, in any country, go to any mental institution or halfway house you can get yourself to. When you reach the front desk, ask to visit someone who calls himself the Holder of Life. The worker will try to suppress a groan and you will have to ask him again. He will then lead you to an operating room that looks just like any other you might or might not have seen in your life. The worker will give you a scalpel and then leave you alone in the room, locking the door behind him. You will have to wait. Wait for almost an hour. Then the door will open and several people will enter the room, including a pregnant woman. The woman will lie down on the operating table. The other people, who look like doctors, will prepare everything for the child's birth. While they do that, you'll be able to ask the woman one question. Ask, how can they be reassembled? Nothing else, or the doctors will begin to skin and disassemble you. You will be fully conscious while they do this. If you have asked the right question, the woman will begin to scream. The child is about to be born. You will have to wait until it's over, and one of the doctors will give you the child, moving his mouth, but without sound coming from his lips. As soon as he's finished talking and smiles, you have to throw the child to the ground and ram the scalpel into its head, or else it will smash your ribcage and rip your heart out with inhuman strength. If you've thrown the child to the ground in time, it will, despite the scalpel in its head, answer the question you've asked earlier. It will speak with a demonic voice that might drive you mad. While it is talking, the other people in the room will vanish without a trace. After the child finishes talking, it will simply die, and the door of the room will unlock. You are now free to go, if you've not been driven mad by the voice. The dead baby is object 12 of 538. Dare you not to remove the scalpel? Hey, you like that? Good. I hope you keep enjoying these, because I'm going to keep making them, no matter what. Hit the button on the right to subscribe. Hit the button on the left to see the latest video I've done, The Holder of Sleep. And look forward to my future productions. Sweet dreams, and as always, pleasant nightmares.